Jared M. here with another reaction video. This is another request that was given to me for Kevin Alushala, Down. It's a Marian Hill cover. And I actually saw his Friends cover, and that was really cool. I really love his cello playing. I think he's got an ability with it that I haven't seen in a long time. I know there's some good classical cellists out there, but this guy, he's able to do the classical and then take it into the pop realm. He makes cello cool. So, yeah, I'm going to listen to this. Guys, I want you to go ahead and like the video. If you like what you see, consider subscribing as well. And if you haven't already, check out some of the other reactions I've done and on this group from Pentatonix and Kevin Alushala. I love them all, man. I love Superfruit. I'm starting to game, man. You guys are crafty with how you get your fans. So, yeah. So, without further delay, I'm gonna go ahead and watch this. Let's get on it. I love that studio, man.
Didn't even really wanna go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby, we should go and add some more. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down?
He has a good voice. I like his quality to it. Kind of airy, but good.
Everywhere I look are people's hands thrown up in the air to have them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Are you... You know we can put them on the shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe. Isn't this the reason that you came? So, baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Every single thing is feeling right. Started as a quiet Friday night. I don't really think that we should fight this. What if we don't stop until it's light?
Good ball set up, I love it.
Down, 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 down.
Oh, down, down. I like that he's dancing around, just kind of having fun with it. It's great. What is that tone? That's a great tone.
Oh,
got it. You're blowing, dude. Keep it up.
Smile at the end. K.O. Kevin Alushala. Come on, dude. Okay, so in rock, when somebody has a guitar solo that shreds like that, sometimes it's called a face melter. And I'd say my face is sufficiently melted. It is... I've seen people play the cello, and I've tried it. And it's harder than it looks, especially to get the right tone and the note correct. Obviously, with practice, you can gain a good skill with it. But this dude, the way he was moving his fingers on it, he's beyond skill. It's just, it's become like an extra appendage on his body. Like it's another hand or something. And his ability to just kind of make it all flow. I know it took probably a lot of rehearsal or just practicing each of those parts to get it right before finally recording it. But... that just shows his dedication, his ability to hear everything and then to just put it all together. And loops are hard to manage at first if you're not used to them. It's hard to get it to make sure that it fits in properly and you keep on tempo. But his incredible rhythmic skill is, man, it's great. Thank you for that suggestion. I really appreciated that, Kevin. You melted my face with that one, dude, and I love that tone that you did. I kind of love the electric cello there. It allows you some room to really get some different tones. So, dude, I appreciate it, man. You killed it. So, thank you so much, guys. Consider subscribing to the channel. Let me know if you want to see anything else, and sure do appreciate it. Have a great one.